Okay. Let's try to figure out where we're going first. Okay, I remember where that is now. Now that I remember where that is, I can deal with it. Should be right over here. I already managed to kill myself.
How are you doing? You're lucky that was still there.
The one spot I thought I had, and it was bad. That figures.
I'll be right there.
Okay, awesome.
I hope something turns up.
Going up. Straight for the cutscene.
Every spring we've found so far leads back to here.
Okay.
Come on, let's head in. The source can't be far off.
Sure it can. Can always be far off, you never know.
Find the source as soon as we can. You can't go ahead on your own.
And I just did. Oh, I feel like this area is kind of sketchy.
I don't think we've been up there.
Why is there a giant castle? Cathedral of the Sacred Blood.
What's that back there?
Back where? You talk about in front of us?
Crater. What could have made it?
Okay.
I'll be right there. Hey,
yeah, 'cause
I can see the enemy.
You don't look dangerous at all.
There's something waiting for us.
Nice. We want to go up or to the side? Or the other side? I'm going to the side. This is gonna maybe been the correct way to go.
We'll put that to good use.
Oh, that'll come in handy. Let me guess.
It won't open. Let's try to find another way.
Figures. Did you come from?
Take your pick. I'll follow.
Well, we already went one. We might as well go the other.
You can't go ahead on your own.
Okay, or I can just start getting my rear end handed to me.
They must have wandered in and fallen.
Let me guess.
It won't open. Let's try to find another way.
I think throwing my axe on the ground like that might be a little overpowered. Straight or up?
We'll try another path.
It's supposed to be straight.
You have to use every tool you have, right?
Okay, time to wander around until I find the right direction. That'll be useful. Guess I should grab that. Let me have it. It's another broadsword. There we go, and die. Oh! Why do I hear more? Are you kidding me? Here, take this! More of them? Okay. Okay, try that again after I...
What do you want to upgrade? Got something to sell?
I don't have enough. Okay.
Which blood veil do you want to upgrade? Which weapon do you want to transform?
Lose 60 damage but gain 50? That's not really worth it. See, this would be a good one, but it'd make me slow, which is a bad thing.
Okay.
Should have had enough for almost a level when that happened.
I think something's up ahead. I don't think we're welcome here.
Not take needless damage this time. And unfortunately, I have to go rescue my haze that I had.
There's an enemy in here, there is.
You have to use every tool you have, right? Do you think it'll suddenly start moving?
To make sure I hold that button first before I
I'm on my way.
Screw you, I'm leaving. I'm gonna just screw myself. Ow. Screw it, let them after me. Let them come after me. Spawn behind me, or are they spawned off this way? Ow! Okay, I made it back to the safe spot. I get enough to upgrade my weapon? I think I got a third one, but I'm not sure.
Hi.
Alright, did I get enough to upgrade? No,
okay.
I did not.
Take care then.
Wow, that's an entire mess I stir up. And there's nothing else over there other than that. So if I just go right and grab the Queen Steel, I can go explore after that.
We need to maintain awareness. There's something waiting for us.
There!
Well, you know, I can just get my rear end handed to me again.
I'll be right there.
You didn't drop it this time. It's weird. Why didn't you drop it?
They must have wandered in and fallen.
That's what was wrong with that one. Okay. More wandering. You're guarding something useful.
Evasion is always an option.
Ow. Okay.
You're low on healing. Do you want to keep going?
Yeah, I want to keep going. No point in continuing without risk. What up? I believe it, because I'm so fucking lost right now.
Understand wanting to be cautious, but A fork in the road.
That was locked.
You can't go ahead on your own.
Oh shit! That. I was reading your message and my ally scared the shit out of me. I've been lucky not to do that, though I did die multiple times right in there because. Well, I died once in there, then I had to come back and run all the way back to the beginning so I could get my haze again. While being attacked by all the enemies that spawn because you step in there.
I'm on my way. We should be okay once we figure out the layout.
What I understand of the layout? Fucked.
You can't regenerate? We don't have to push on right now. There.
Ow! You... bitch. That's just great. I can't. Can't fucking heal now. Hey, ally, go in there and open the damn door. Well, ally, kill it. Ally, do you mind? I need help before I die. Time to go back so that way I can heal again.
You fall, that's all she wrote.
So you know what? I'm going back and I'm upgrading my weapon. I need you to upgrade my weapon, please. Jesus Christ, I got a lot of haze.
Which blood veil do you want to upgrade? Which weapon do you want to transform?
It's not worth lowering the damage.
Okay, take care then.
I'm gonna go ahead and put all my other haze into levels. I understand that you would do that in a heartbeat, Red. Hitting every wrong button tonight, too.
Let's get going. I don't think we're welcome here.
You're not helping when you miss all the time. Literally. Now stay down. Thankfully, that enemy dies easy. Hey, I need you to turn around and come back my way so I don't trigger both of you at once. Maybe you two could fight each other, you know, maybe make my life easier. No? Maybe? Is that a strong no? I guess that was a strong no. Come here. Okay, now it's time to move forward again.
This place gets stranger the more I see of it. Good use.
Definitely don't want to drop down there. Is this a dead end? Really?
Checking your equipment?
Oh, checking the map!
Which way do you like?
Guess I'm going this way. You definitely look like you could be a friend. Oh, I have seen that so far. Hi, friend. Ow, failed dodge.
Looks like our answer lies downward.
Oh, there's two of them. Just downright fucking rude.
What do you think we'll find?
Probably more attacks that I can't deal with. Got a rest point in sight. We're not turning around. We're unlocking the door so I don't have to do this again.
You have to use every tool you have, right? It's finally open. Do you think it'll suddenly start moving?
You can fight, I run. I gotta go get healing anyway. I can see why this area is so frustrating. Holy crap.
I see Lost way over there.
I know. I bought this one about
there's something waiting
15 for us. Different times. Look, I gotta have this conversation with you. You need to work on your aim. Shooting past them does not qualify as hitting them. Seriously, it's just point and shoot. How do you miss? Okay, think you're getting the hang of it now. Keep doing that.
I'll be right there. Is it something nice? We'll put that to good use.
I look up to make sure I wasn't gonna get hit from above.
Did we ever take the path below us?
I have no freaking... Guess not, because there's no other way to go. I can rest here. For when I inevitably fall off the map. Get off! Glad I looked twice. That would have been an annoying surprise. You guys playing dead? No? Okay, awesome. Of course it's a locked door. It's two locked doors.
Where do you think this leads? It won't open. Let's try to find another way.
Guess we're going this way instead.
You can't go ahead on your own.
I can and I will.
Finally open.
That sounds dangerous. One. Goodbye. Oh. Glad you weren't looking to attack me. Guarding something I want, though. Hi! No, you don't. You're guarding Queen Steel, of course. Something tells me that I am going to get ambushed as soon as I walk up towards this. Yep. Hey, you see me? Wakey, wakey. I failed. Nice lost shard. Oh, hi! Ow! Ow. God, you're dangerous. No, I don't. There we go. Now I can come back this way when it's convenient.
There might be something here.
Hi! You definitely look dangerous.
I prefer to avoid fighting. There.
Got it before the attack off went off. Good.
I can't die here like this.
Is that really?
Oh, I didn't see that.
I did, because I like to explore. Go ahead and skip up the ladder. Skip. Skip.
Ah, I see the lost over there.
I see it too. Right in front of me. Right there. It can see me. Go ahead and oh yeah, I'm here. Hi, Blue. And I am absolutely hating this place.
This place gets stranger the more I see it.
Goodbye, you. I'll tell you what, the fact that I've been managing is a miracle.
Are you okay? Remember that you're low on healing.
Look, I know I'm low on healing. I can see the number. We really have to have this conversation. Your aim sucks. You are constantly criticizing me. Let's just figure out what we're gonna do. And we can move on from there. But let's go and quit missing all your shots. Gotta sit here and lecture the NPC.
We'll put that to good use. Let's take a breather before we go on.
See, look, we were fine. Did you really have to lecture me? Look! Oh no, the last one!
We don't have to push on right now. Do you want to transform? Which weapon do you want to transform?
I don't want to transform either. I want to upgrade.
Which blood veil do you want to upgrade? What do you want to upgrade? Okay, take care then.
There we go. Weapons upgraded to the level where it's at maximum currently.
You got everything?
Got everything I can use. Minus more regeneration.
Take your pick. I'll follow. We might be able to move on without fighting this one.
What? Screw you. You said that, now I'm gonna go fight it. Me while aiming for my ally. Ally, do something. Do something else.
That you're low on healing. We can always turn around.
Trust me, I'm going back. Glad I found that. Just for the... Didn't mean to do that. Just for the bonus healing factor. Right hand turn this time. There's only one of you.
That's a marvelous find.
It's a mark of honor. Okay, let us keep moving up and see what happens here. I'm ashamed on you. You had the perfect opportunity to do a drop attack, and you 100% avoided it. Slowly getting closer to it, huh? Bye. So long. Get lost. God, I wasn't paying attention again. You're not gonna open.
Let's try to find another way. We'll put that to good use.
No, where it goes this way. This map is so confusing. Wait. Where did you come from? Did you drop from above?
Won't open. Let's try to find another way.
This is so confusing. Guess going this way is the correct way.
I don't think we've opened this yet.
We haven't.
It's finally open.
Activate this. Drop and go across, okay.
From somewhere.
Sound of a ladder being lowered?
Thank you.
Maybe above me? Screw it. I'm gonna go back up and look real quick.
I'm on my way.
Since I know it's safe to rush back up here. Maybe not.
Not what I would have guessed.
I am definitely suffering because I am so lost. It's like, oh, there was the sound of a ladder. What fucking ladder? Pretty sure I almost rolled off the edge too.
Every tool you have, right?
Oh, maybe this was the ladder that fell. Hi! Ow. Hey, not fair. You didn't take no fall damage. You're supposed to take fall damage, too. No, the part of the whole dilemma is the exploration. As much as fun as it'd be to go, hey, guide me through here, I am also a let me explore and be lost kind of person. The fuck is there a random ladder in the middle of this? Let me up the frickin' stairs. Ow. Will you attack? Thank you. Dang, my curiosity is getting the better of me. I want to know where this ladder goes.
I'll just keep an eye out while you're busy.
Almost seems like the way on, though. I know I was over here before, what the fuck? So, if I'd have just gone this way, could have possibly saved myself some time? Oh, thank God.
Okay,
I was going to, but I wanted to go back and open the way to...
You have to use every tool you have, right?
Open up the way to the heal point if necessary.
We'll try another path.
Going back for that ladder now. As soon as I go see what
I'll
this
be right
is.
There.
Hey, more queen steel. Up the ladder I go.
Want to climb down? Are you tired? We should rest a little. So our exploration is going okay?
We should definitely rest a little. Ta-da! Rested. Think I can upgrade my blood veil again.
Hi. Which blood veil do you want to upgrade?
Yes, gravity is supposed to specifically turn so that way I get thrown sideways.
That's not the kind of relief sculpture you usually see. It won't open. Let's try to find another way. That's a relief. We can rest here.
Excuse me. Ow!
It won't open.
Swimming tightly. Find another way. Okay, back to more exploration. Oh, I mean, it's true. They really don't. The amount of times I've turned around and lectured this one right here. Pretty sure I'm the one who keeps you around. Though, probably not my wisest decision.
A fork in the road.
You know, especially considering your bad aim. You are guarding a door that is probably locked.
There.
Hey, you want to go ahead and do some strong attacks?
It won't open.
Told you.
Let's try to find another way.
Hey, look, they're guarding the switch. The lever. Yes, tightly locked. Yep.
Let's try to find another way. It won't open. We finally made it.
Okay, so I've got a couple side paths here. That one looks important. Bad monkey. Bad monkey. Those monkeys are dangerous. Maybe I'm just lucky that I'm not getting lectured that bad. Guarding anything worthwhile? No, don't look like it. Except for the fact that this is a dead end.
Hey!
Ooh, look, a ladder.
I don't think we've been up there.
I believe that. I just have to constantly hear, I don't believe we've been up there. No, I don't believe we have.
Okay, it's open. We'll put that to good use.
See, I don't see the point in that one unless they're guarding a lever or something, and I don't see that. It's just a path for experience. Definitely Captain Obvious.
You can't go ahead on your own.
Sure, I can. Watch me go. Bad monkey.
It won't open. Let's try to find another way.
Try to make sure I didn't miss an obvious path. Still don't get what that path is for. Oh, I think I might be a little slow. There's the obvious path.
I'll be right there.
Sure about that? Probably looked over that path multiple times. Works for me.
You have, right?
Yeah, I definitely want here.
Is it something nice?
Then right back to here to go back up. Yes, please. Keep them stun locked. That's all I ask for. Between all your abilities, you should be able to do that. You won't, but you should be able to. Dimly lit hallway doesn't seem sketchy at all.
It's finally open.
Now, don't you look like an entire bucket of sunshine? Oh, you were a bucket of sunshine. You called your friend. You're a bitch. That's what you are. You're supposed to distract them.
That ladder is too far up, huh? It won't open. Now what?
Pull this lever again. Or this one.
Out of healing, huh? We can always turn around.
Shut your trap.
I'm on my way. So, this is how you get down. Want to head up this ladder?
No, I want to pull this right here. Just because I can.
Okay, it's open.
Kind of curious what's up that ladder now. Hey, anything good up here?
You can't go ahead on your own. You have to use every tool you have, right?
Oh yeah, I imagine I'm getting really close to the boss area.
I'm down now.
Climb, fall, same thing.
The fuck are you and why are you guarding it?
Stay at guard.
Oh, you are the boss. That wonderful. Okay, you know what? Fair enough. I had no regeneration at all.
Oh, you're back.
Now, I wonder...
Maybe we should try rethinking things.
Do I risk a straight run? Or do I fight everything along the way?
There.
Come here. Nice group. Monkeys! Let her take care of the monkeys. Gonna be two of them. Okay, go fuck yourself. My fight was the sketchy option.
We'll put that to good use.
Lost so much health. There we go.
Thank you.
Okay, now it's dead this time. Teleported to a different area. Pick up that vestige. What's this way, real quick? Special right vestige. I
Many
want it.
Were swallowed up by the queen's miasma, lost the very essence, became puppets of the enemy. Some of you had to fight former friends who had joined the ranks of the Lost, but you still managed to return home. I salute each and every one of you.
So, keep the faces of your loved ones ever in your thoughts. Remember the comrades who have been reduced to ash. I, Gregorio Silva, pledge this to you. When this war ends, the ones left standing will be us! Fight at my side, and we will bring this hell to an end!
Remember to keep your hearts covered. There's no coming back if you get hit there.
Cursed beast!
What the? Oh shit, that looks bad. Silva, the dude who's like in charge of the rationing and shit.
Welcome back. How are you feeling? Do you know where you are? You were killed 2 days ago. And now you've returned. Just relax. Here, could you fill out this medical form for me? I'd like to confirm some things, if that's all right. How much do you remember about yourself?
No, not a clue at the moment. What the hell? I saw special vestige and grabbed it. In my defense, I was left unsupervised.
You appear to be in excellent shape. The damage to your heart had me a bit worried. But you're surprisingly resilient. Still, if anything feels off, be sure to let me know right away. We revenants are immortal creatures.
Almost immortal.
If you become one of the lost, you'll be beyond any hope of salvation. Here. The Queen's miasma has been growing thicker. When you're fighting, just remember to hang on to this, no matter what. Looks like it's time for the meeting. I know you're probably not feeling up to it. But it'll be over soon enough. Hang in there.
Something tells me I've got myself into an entire mess of trouble. Oh, it's my memories. Huh?
How's your little brother?
Louis hasn't woken up yet.
Yeah, there's no sign of rejection, but it's still worrying. It seems you've been assigned to Jack's team. If you feel you're in danger, don't hesitate to fall back. Everyone on his team is skilled, but they get carried away easily. I know they get a lot of dangerous missions, but our rescue parties are stretched to their limit. Karen, in particular, is pushing herself too hard. Please think of them, too. It seems you've been assigned to
So, after the war settles down, could you help me? It's entirely your choice. Even without the threat of the Queen, Bloodthirst is still a huge problem for us. We created so many revenants to deal with the Horrors and the Queen's frenzy. Silva wants to liberate the land the Horrors took and give it to the surviving humans to secure blood. I'm trying to resolve the issue in my own way. There are a number of fascinating points in your blood data. So please consider it, would you?
Okay.
What's with the glum face? You're a revenant, but you're still afraid of dying. You don't need to hide it. No matter how many times you die, it's still scary. I'm no exception. Let's put an end to this dull old war and have a drink together, all right?
You're part of the issue with the suffering afterwards, asshole.
What is it? Wait. What is it? Wait. Are you a friend of mine? I see.
Nope.
I dispersed too much, so I've forgotten a lot. I can't remember much, even about close comrades. Just the thought of losing the memory of people I love.
Finally awake, are you?
Yes, unfortunately.
You partnered up with me. You fought the Queen the other day.
Oh, it was the Queen that attacked.
Might be useful. We're headed out soon. Are you ready? We're gonna use
sure.
every bit of your power.
Hey, I'm more than my power, asshole.
There's a report that the Queen broke through our defensive grid and is headed this way. However, our foe was also hurt pretty badly in the attack. This is our chance to finally turn the tide and crush her. Just be sure not to drink the Queen's blood. Too many of us have joined the ranks of the Lost after their bodies rejected it. Watch your backs out there. Got it? Right.
This seems really sketchy.
Looks like it's time for the party. Let's be sure to give our guests a warm welcome.
Oh, good. At least I have my weapon. Look, sir, I don't know what the fuck your abilities are.
I hope we can discover something.
But you better be good at shit. Otherwise, I'm gonna have to file a complaint over there with Silva. Got it? Oh, wait, it says there's something here. I want. Worthless. I always forget about having those anyway.
Well, look at that. This is lucky. It's a type of medicine. Spill a drop on that.
What, I'm not gonna cut my hand open? Yeah, I believe it.
Don't worry, we won't need our masks here. This is one of the products of the Queen's power before she frenzied. That medicine is made from the Queen's blood. It cleanses the area of miasma and aids regeneration by knitting dispersed flesh back together. Even the techniques used to make our masks are thanks to the Queen's plans. She was a revenant, just like us. She shared our vision of a world where everyone could live in safety. But unlike us, she had the potential to rise to even greater heights.
She did?
She was consumed by her own exceptional power and turned into a demon with an unending lust for blood. Eat or be eaten. If those are our only two options, well then, I choose to eat. We have limited medicine, so use it wisely. Swarming with enemies down there. Don't rush in. Looks like this is broken. Let's find the key. There's something there.
Of course.
Looks like we can get down from here.
When did you start fighting?
Peekaboo.
Ow. Should have dodged that attack. I see you. Get off the ledge. Oh, you can survive down there. Figures. Wait, where the fuck did you come from?
I see a ladder. Which way seems better to you?
Oh, definitely not. So a barracks key, so I'm going back to the barracks. Okay, let me heal first, though.
Wait right there. Okay.
I'm not waiting for you. You keep up.
There's gotta be something useful in there. Something useful?
I have all these daggers that I don't use. Bad doggy. Are you the kind that's gonna infinitely fucking spawn again?
Don't get too aggressive.
Yes. Yes, you are. So just watch you spawn more. Best option, run like hell. I don't want the hammer. Usually when I play games, I rely on quick attack, so this slower attack is screwing me over too.
They have the advantage. Want to try to sneak ahead?
As long as I don't go back over to where that item was.
Have to make good use of this.
No. Bad enemy. Go for it. Because I've already invested so much in this axe.
All else fails.
So I like this attack right here. Oh, I get it now. I just fully read the question. My mind auto-completed axe with ask. You're not. You're awful. I don't know why anybody would want to be, you to be part of their team. Walked right past
the
this.
Can hide anywhere around here. This is a little tight.
Okay, I see it. Luck. Lots of luck.
There's always a way out of a bad situation. Watch for every available opportunity.
Like this one. Bye.
of stuff while you can. How about a break?
I'm on PC. I'm just using an Xbox controller because it's easier than trying keyboard and mouse. Excuse me, give me my proper armor back. I was wondering why I was taking so much damage. Duck in a corner.
What is that? We might be hurt, but if we can still move. I think we can use that. We can go up from here.
Hey, look, I found a ladder.
Don't get too far ahead.
Me, too far ahead, never. Not gonna happen once.
Pay close attention around here.
Can't make that gap.
There's something special about this place. Don't get too far ahead. Useful?
No, it's just a freezing cartridge. It's fucking worthless.
think I just found the way to go. Thank you for more steel. That opened that, but that just tells you that I've run in a circle.
You notice something?
Possibly, but I gotta go back around to it. What? Have they said anything about it yet, Blue?
Our path forward.
Not well. Excuse you. Where did I? I don't know if I was just like inside the range of that attack or if it glitched. Bad doggy. The corner, isn't she?
Moving.
You took one, I took three. That seems fair.
Another unexpected.
Think you can pull your weight?
This ladder moves underground. Real disadvantage here. Want to eliminate them now? This is a good position for an ambush.
Blood barrier tonic, okay. Okay, so I need to go down there too. Got it.
What's this?
Freezing cartridge.
You're perceptive.
Really prefer not taking more fall damage.
There's something special about this place.
No, I'd have never guessed. Oh. Hi, where did you come from? So much of it. Let me use every single drop.
Something useful?
Motherfucker, I'm back here again.
Be careful climbing.
I'll be careful climbing, relax. Sorry, I'm not that patient. Is that the best that there was? That's to the ladder that I can't go up yet. Okay.
There should be a defensive passage we can use up ahead. Go up from here.
No, I'd have never guessed I could go up. That's definitely not what a ladder's used for. else I missed, or was it just this way? It's just this way, of course.
Don't fall. I want to start this over.
Now I've got to find my way to continue.
Don't get too far ahead.
Oh, wait. I'm a moron. I know where to go. Matter of fact, there's a path near it.
We all need to rest now and then.
There. You look like a lot of enemies. Thing I am automatically immune during that cutscene.
I'm impressed. Don't let them push you back.
Kick down.
Those white thorns were a mass attack by the Queen. No walls could stop them. A ladder. Watch your step.
I feel like I heard something below me. Oh, if this is here, this is something tells me I'm about to see the boss. Do I have just enough level or no? What's wrong?
Completely corrupted revenants. The Queen's sorry bugs. Listen, kid. Show them no mercy.
I thought he was gonna take the mask off for a moment.
Okay. Ow, go screw yourself. The fuck? There's no time for me to fucking heal. Jesus. That was a very sketchy fight.
Our ill-mannered guest is here. Guess that means we have to begin the festivities.
Shit, that's a massive attack. Sure, just casually throw me.
How many of them are there?
Did I make it?
Silva.
I'll take the spear. All right, gang. This is the moment of truth. This creature will never hurt any of my people again.
Good hit. Shit, my mask. Ooh, direct hit. Fuck, I forgot about my mask.
Well done.
Your resolve was truly admirable.
Neither one of you gonna fucking help
Sleep
me?
Sleep well, friend.
You motherfuckers!
Hold on. Oh, yikes. I have lost my entire...